The Kingdom of Tonga, representing 171 islands, and tonight showcasing what they bring to the Rugby World Cup.